Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to the Fun Time Theme Park.
Hey, guys.
So, last time, we actually had a burning wedding, and
Jen. Oh, it was so cool.
We didn't even finish grabbing the stuff from the chest after.
We didn't? What were we thinking?
So, you have the loser chest. Why is my head in the loser chest? All right. Oh, my God, I got...
Oh, my God, you got the Neon Cat. I'm so jealous right now.
I think it's going to look really weird on my... Yeah.
So, I got a bunch of coal, some dead bushes.
Well, don't worry. Hopefully, you could still use some of that stuff when we head to the shop. Maybe it'll be something for that.
I got some ink sacks, and I got your beautiful head.
Do I look really creepy?
Oh, my God, you look so good.
I do not look good. I look scary.
You look so cute. I just want to hug you and kiss you.
All right.
Come over here. I'm going to pinch your little cheeks.
Please, Grandma. Stop this. Oh, by the way, I noticed that there was actually a chest that we missed last time right behind my beautiful head.
Oh, yeah?
If rabbits come out of this...
I'm going to stand far, far away.
And Chris Luke got it. Nothing bad.
Okay, because last episode, I don't know what you were doing. You were unleashing evil the whole entire episode.
Yeah, go watch that. It was really horrible. It was really bad. But we are heading in this direction, and this is the Pat worship room only for Pat.
I can't go in?
And this one is the Jen worship room only for Jen.
All right.
All right, so hopefully yours is really cool. I hope mine's amazing.
Jen, take your kit. It's the best. Does yours say that too?
Mine says for Pat.
Oh, okay.
All right, so is this up? Jen is coming to kill you, it says on my helmet. All right, I'm going to put this on right now. And do you have a book in yours, too?
I do, yes. Oh, I have pufferfish, pink dye beacons. Ooh, all kinds of goodies.
All right, I have 3 pages to read.
Okay.
Hi, Pat. You guys are my number one YouTubers. I love you so, 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 so much. And we love you so, so, so much, too.
Yes, we do.
It was my dream talking to you in a book. Oh, okay, because the book's talking to me right now.
Oh.
And you playing my map. I love you so, so much. P.S. We all know you're the killer. # peace out. Lol. I'm not the killer. I'm not.
Oh, yeah.
I just got teleported.
You did?
Where am I? And last thing. Oh. Jen is better than you. JK, you're all the best.
Where am I? I get it now, because we were supposed to do this first and then do the burning map. That's why it says... Jen, take your kit. It's the best in the burning map.
Oh, then why was there a teleport thing over there?
So we did this backwards.
Oh, we did?
Yeah, we did.
It looked like this was after, just because it was, literally, right after the session, you know?
Yes.
All right, so are you really going to come kill me now? Because I can take you out with my helmet, dude.
It says I have to. I got a book, too. Should I read it?
Yeah, go read it.
Okay, it says, Dear Jen, you are the most funny person in the whole world. Oh, shucks, thank you.
Shucks?
You always make me laugh when I'm sad. You bring joy to the world. P.S. Pat is the killer. # Team Jen. Thank you. You are awesome.
Usually you get the opposite in
these books. I know, usually I do.
Jen, you smell bad. You're the killer. Pat, you epic.
It always happens. Wait, who is this dude over here? Thank you. Real Think Noodles and Kopi. Go sub to their channels and remember, noodle on.
Ah!
Ah! No!
I got you. See, you didn't come to me when I was expecting it.
No.
So I just came for you instead.
Right, I'm gonna teleport to you.
So Jen got a room filled with pufferfish. Maybe you should take these just in case they're for like the shop, you know?
All right, I'll grab them all.
I didn't take anything that was from the wall except for the weapon because I wasn't sure. I'll take the diamonds. I'll take those.
Okay.
I don't think that we're going to need the beacon. I don't know. I just feel like maybe I should take everything.
Just take everything.
All right, give me this. If this is used in the shop, I'm going to be beasting it in future episodes.
We can always come back here, too.
Yeah, it's like on the opposite side of the park. I'm never coming back. All right, give me all this stuff. Yes. Yes, inventory completely filled. Oh,
right,
Jen.
Are you ready?
I didn't get to use this last time during the thing.
Oh!
So.
That is not cool.
I'm trying to save some inventory space.
Stop.
Get boned.
Oh my God.
All right, what does it say? Oh, so this is their YouTube channel, Andy the Wolf, so feel free to check them out right there. And Jen's room looks amazing as well.
Doesn't it? I love it.
There has to be something near the wolf, right?
I would think so.
If there's not a chest near this, I'm just afraid of what might happen.
Uh-oh.
All right. Oh, God.
There is one.
Do you think?
I'm really nervous.
It's safe.
Ah! Oh, it is? Oh, okay.
Who yells?
Ooh.
I said it's safe. Ah!
I was expecting evil. All
right, what is? Come here, child. You are invited. It's a cult.
No thanks.
It's a cult, Chad.
No, thank you.
All right, I've been invited, though. I just feel like I should
okay,
go.
Okay, let's go.
This is, like, really annoying to climb up.
It really is. This is going to take forever.
All right, so we go like this, then we go like that. They made this really painful for me.
Here we go. Do-do-do. How? It's such a long way to the top.
It rock and roll.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure the song goes like that. I can't climb the stupid thing.
I'm owning you right now.
Wait. Oh my
Eat
god.
My dust.
Well, I didn't know we were racing.
Oh, it's always a race, isn't it?
No.
It's always a race.
Okay. I'm getting the hang of it.
Oh no.
I'm getting the hang of this. I'm freaking out. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Victory.
No.
Like you said, it was a challenge, and woo, did I own ya? Ooh, bam.
Really?
Yeah. Sorry. My apologies, ma'am. Welcome, traveler from afar. Behold the last of its kind. We have waited forever for its revival. But could you push that button?
Should we do it? I'm a little worried. All right, let's do it.
Just do it. Where are you?
I don't know. Where am I?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Water.
Whoa. All
right, don't move, Pat. I landed on you and it hurt me. Is that new? That must be new. And the newest version of Minecraft. Land on someone's head, you take 4 hearts of damage.
Where are we?
All right, so it says, welcome to the Golden Glider, the N64 Superman fly through rings.
Chin.
See those rings?
Yes, I do.
Fly through the most rings to win.
Ooh.
Reds give you a boost. You only have 1 try.
Okay.
All right, I'm just going to like spawn point just in case.
Yeah, good idea.
Because I might want like 2 tries or something.
Or 5.
All right, so we've got like arrows of regeneration. We've got golden apples. We have wings and we have a bow.
Ooh.
All right, this is going to be amazing.
I know. All
right, I'm getting rid of the killer bone. I don't want it. I'm not the killer. Hurts my feelings. I want to put on the cat head again because I love it.
Okay, let me just eat some chicken. Oh, what's this sign say over here? P.S. The guy flying is me, Tuxedo Man 5564.
Oh, you see him like right through the ring?
Oh, yeah.
All right, so put on your wings, Jen. I'm a little nervous about this because I'm probably going to fail going through the first ring.
All right, my wings are on.
So it's that little ring that we have to go through first,
I guess?
What
do we do with these arrows?
I'm really not sure. Are we going to be shooting at things while we're doing this? Because I'm not going to do so well.
Okay.
All right, want me to go first?
Yeah, go first.
Actually, no, you go first.
No, you go first.
So far, so good.
You're
down
doing good.
This way and. Blah, blah.
Oh! All
right, let me switch to
F5.
Okay. Okay. Where am I going?
I don't know.
I'm going to. Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Wait, I'm going back. I accidentally went backwards. You come over here. Your turn to try. I need to see how you do.
Okay. Here we go.
Did you miss it? Oh, there you are.
Completely. Oh, I landed on the pig. Does that count for something?
I'm honestly not thinking that it does.
Okay.
All right, so this is the way I needed to go. All right, watch this.
All right, I'm watching.
All right, right
yes!
there.
Yes!
Ow! Oh,
oh
my
oh
god!
Oh my god, I killed you!
Alright, teleport to me.
Okay.
I think you can do so much better.
Alright, I did really bad.
I think I won.
Do you have any tips for me?
Alright, the tip is to go through the ring.
Okay,
the after you jump, first thing you want to hit is spacebar so that you're gliding.
Okay.
So jump and then hit spacebar.
Right, jump!
Spacebar.
Oh, yeah!
Okay.
This way. Yes. Oh, ow! Ow, that hurt a lot.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Wait, did you land on the thing?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
We're both going up together.
Oh man.
We're both doing it.
Uh-oh.
Hello there.
Ah!
Hit it! Oh my god, you're doing it!
Oh my god! Oh, ow! Straight to the face!
Alright, get lower this time, Pat! And then through there! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god! Yes!
Oh my god! And then...
Oh, there's so many rings!
Oh my god, I'm doing really good. There's like no way that I'm gonna keep going after this, right?
You're doing so good right now, don't stop!
Is this the way?
Uh-oh. All
right, well, I have another chance. I'm trying to see which way I even go from here. Was that not the right way? All right, so
I'm
I go this way.
I'm falling to my doom.
And then I go this way. All right, so, no, I could totally, I'm gonna try to go this way and see
all
if
right,
that's
yeah,
the right way.
All right, yeah, do it.
Look at Cloud's eyes from here.
Oh, they're pink.
All right, go through here, then through here. Yes. This is working pretty good, isn't it?
Yes.
And then I'm rising.
Is that the begin? Wait, where are you?
Wait, is this like the end of it?
Maybe.
It looks like you can go in so many different directions. It actually only brought me up like a few blocks. Alright, dudes, this time I'm gonna try to go the opposite way and.
You didn't see that. That never happens.
Okay, so this time I'm gonna try to go the opposite way.
Alright, let's do this. Really? What am I doing wrong?
What's wrong with your wings?
I don't know. I think they're broken.
Alright, so just
wait,
go.
Why don't I have any wings anymore? My wings are gone.
They're on you, on my screen.
They are?
Yeah, they are. That's so weird.
Really strange.
Is there extra wings? Just grab them from the chest.
Yeah, I'll grab some.
All right, so this time, don't fall, Jen.
Okay. All right, here we go.
What's wrong? I'm just going to go.
Just go.
What's wrong with yours? All right, so we go like this, and we go boom, and we fly up. I think I've got the hang of this now. I just have to go in the right direction.
Alright, wait, I'm coming!
Are you sure?
I'm coming, yes!
Oh, I see you.
Yeah!
What happened before?
I don't really know.
Alright, so get down lower, and then this way. Okay.
Come on.
Yes. Yes. Yes, okay. I'm going back up.
Oh!
Alright, Jen, I'm doing pretty good right now.
Yes! Oh my god, me too!
You are?
Yeah, I think so.
I think I'm supposed
to go. I'm doing good,
like,
I don't know.
This way. Wait, land on it, yes.
Oh, yeah.
All right, I made it to a completely new area, but I didn't go through the red thing, so I'm not rising.
Oh, really?
Oh, I see you.
Oh, going through there, and then...
I don't know if you're heading in the right direction.
Where am I going?
It's not the right way. I don't know where you're going.
I'm heading, like, back towards the beginning. I'm a little bit lost.
I missed the red thing, so I have to die. I have to die!
Alright, I'm on top of the villager.
I just need to make sure that I get through this red one that's over here.
Okay.
Alright, I need to, like, slow it down.
Uh-oh.
If I can get through this, even if I miss a couple of the golden rings, I can still start going towards where we need to go.
Okay.
Which is that one right there. You see it?
Yes!
Alright, I need to get closer. We're doing it this time, guys!
You're doing it!
Where do I go from here? Oh, God.
I'm right at that red... Blah, blah.
Oh, God. I'm panicking.
He's going!
I think this is the one. Yes.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, you're doing so good
right
now.
Oh my god, I'm gonna beat it.
You're doing so good.
I'm gonna beat it.
Is that the end?
Oh, so I did go the right way.
Oh.
Oh, and then this is where I was supposed to go after, remember?
Yes.
All right, we're gonna make this. And the end is right over there. I'm rising so high right now.
They said to do it in one try. It's been try number 50.
Try number
50 tries.
I wanted victory. And
yes. You did it.
This is, oh my god, it's going to rise me all the way to the top. No.
No, not quite.
No, it tried. It tried. I actually beat it.
Good job. I'm so
happy.
Proud of you.
I did not think that we were going to beat it.
I didn't think so either.
But we're just bouncing for victory right now.
Oh, yeah.
All right, so we need to actually get back to where we were, don't we?
Yeah, where are we right now?
Oh, just follow me.
Okay.
I will make it right
good
back over there.
Good thing we have wings.
I know, this is so cool for traveling around, isn't
it?
Yeah. All right, so... Oh, that was invisible blocks I landed into.
Ow.
All right, dudes, we were about to play a different game, and we actually tried to, but it was so impossibly hard.
It was a complete fail.
The game is just too hard. You wouldn't have wanted to watch me fail over and over and make zero progress. So we went to the other side of the park, where there's some other fun games to play, and we are in front of the YouTuber play button right now.
Ooh, nice.
And I totally see a chest. I see it.
Oh, you do?
All right, I'm nervous.
Please don't be evil.
Another end crystal.
Yes!
We have 10.
We have so many. I can't wait to go shopping.
All right, so there's got to be tons around the area. We really have to, like, keep our eyes peeled, but it looks like we're heading into here.
All right, what is this?
Oh, are we going in the nether? Oh, my God, this is story mode. Remember Cassie Rose from the haunted house? The bad girl in the haunted house.
Oh, yeah. I remember now.
You didn't know her name. All right, so we're going.
Like, who is that?
Jen had
no
idea.
The cat lady, I remember.
So I guess we're heading into the nether.
Okay, let's go.
I'm stuck.
Me too.
I can't move.
No.
Oh. I see what's supposed to happen.
What is this?
May I just help you out?
Is this a trap? Oh my god, don't do it. Don't Don't do it.
What are you, like, stuck there?
I'm stuck here. I can't even move.
We actually got stuck in the door.
I'm gonna teleport to you.
Instead of falling in a trap, we actually got stuck in the door. Can't trust that Cassie Rose, Jen. You can't trust her at all.
Can't trust her.
See, she tried to take us down, but once again, she has failed, just like in story mode. She stood no chance.
This is really embarrassing. So is that all this is? Just an evil trap?
Yeah, it's just a troll.
I'm stuck. I can't move.
Wait, I got your back. Oh my god, it's so broken
over
there.
Stop doing this.
Alright, so we've already done the Slither roller coaster. I remember that.
Yes.
So we are heading in this direction. We've never been over here before.
Okay.
And what is this? Misty Throughout Mudkip. It's a Pokemon.
Oh.
Oh my god, there's Pikachu.
Oh, Pikachu.
He's so tall.
I know.
Pikachu, you've been eating way too much, dude. Does that do anything?
No, it doesn't.
Alright, I'm a little nervous.
I was really hoping it would.
And he threw out Woolen Pikachu, the biggest Pikachu I've ever seen in my life. Alright, so I don't see anything back here,
This is really cool. What is this over here?
It looks like a boxing ring. Let's get ready to wrestle! Who doesn't like some old-fashioned fighting? Oh my god, there's a prize for this.
Oh my god, alright.
Alright, take off any armor you have on.
Alright.
I don't think you have any on.
I don't have any on.
Spawn point yourself. So we are fighting for the joy of getting those amazing items.
Old-fashioned style.
All right, so this is just a punch fest.
Can I use my balls? I mean, my ink sacs.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
No, you can't use your ink sacs, you
no?
weirdo.
No, okay, all right.
Your balls, all right. Okay.
Three, two, one, go.
Wait, is it in peaceful? Hold on, stop.
Okay.
Stop, no, we're putting on hard mode.
Yes.
All right, double, three,
two,
one,
go!
Are you taking any damage?
Yes, are you?
A little bit.
Okay.
What are you at? What are you at?
I don't know. I'm full health.
Oh.
Just kidding.
Oh, you were-
Half! You're not, half!
You were destroying the whole place.
I'm punching you with strength.
I've got you.
Oh,
yes.
No. How many rounds?
You want to do best out of three then?
Yeah.
All right, so that means that if I win this one, it's over. But if you win this, it's tied up because it's best out of three.
All right.
Three.
Two.
One.
Go.
We'll try not to destroy the whole wrestling ring.
I'm sure we will. All
right, I have a feeling I'm going to win this.
No.
I'm behind you.
No.
Behind you. What are you going to do? What are you going to do?
Oh, wait, I have a good move.
What are you going to, like, bounce off the side?
The slam attack.
It's working really good for you so far.
It did not work at all.
Alright, I'm doing pretty good, I think.
Why are you so good at this?
You know, I've been practicing my whole life at this moment. And I've got more emeralds. Awesome! So we're gonna need those for the shop. I have over a stack at this point, Jen.
Oh, nice.
Over an entire stack.
I don't have any.
Oh, you have
none. I have a lot of rotten flesh.
Oh, that was because that's what you get when you lose.
Alright, let me get rid of some of my garbage.
Wait! I thought I saw a hole.
There's stuff in here.
Alright, so what is this? It's like a little cat over here, Jen.
Oh, really? I'll be right there.
Every time it poops something out, doesn't it?
Oh, what did it poop out? Anything good?
Another end crystal. We found 11.
Oh, nice.
We are doing so good. And this is, oh my god, this is a food bowl. Oh, in the food bowl, there's another one.
Oh.
This food looks really gross.
Ew, it looks really old.
Send me a little bit of this.
Ew.
You want some?
It looked like the tuna you were eating earlier.
It doesn't look that bad.
It does.
It does not look
it
that.
Does. It does. And it smells like it too.
Eat it.
Look at this castle. What is this?
Oh, I'm pretty sure I checked this out because I flew around the park to check everything out. This is the prize castle. Do you want to see if we can buy anything?
Oh my god, yes.
Or do you think we should still save up until we're like done?
Maybe we should save.
Yeah, we probably should.
What is this over here?
Ooh, this is like an animal grab game. Cool.
Ooh.
So it says, minus 5 points for killing a pig. Wrangle your piggies within 3 minutes, and most pigs win. The cow is a bonus.
Oh, okay.
All right, this is my kind of game.
All right, this sounds so fun. So we get a fishing rod.
Oh, this is like the game in Party Games, Jen, where we have to get them into our area by pulling them in. Wait, is this the prize up here? It says prizes. Oh, my God. The prize is unbelievable. The
there's
most ever.
There's so many emeralds.
Good thing we went here before the prize castle.
All right, so there's a book. Should I read it?
There's a past victim in here because I'm the killer, apparently. It's really upsetting to me.
Jen, I don't know if I should read this out loud. All right, I'm going to read it, okay?
Okay, read it.
Did you get a book, too?
I did not get a book.
So apparently we chose the right sides.
They knew that you would go to that side somehow.
Jen, I think the traitor of The Walking Dead, because in the episode where you have to kill the evil clones, the big ones, Chad, I think his name was, said once you talk to him, said no, my robots, you may not have noticed it me, but I have super, what am I saying?
I have no idea what you just said to me.
But what? I have super deluxe Pat Vision. Plus, you're not the killer Pat is. Why does he keep blaming you when he says creepy stuff? I know, right? I could not have said that better myself.
Did you write that book? Because it sounded like you did.
I think I added in extra words.
All right, so in mine, there was the victim's head, those bones, human finger cheese, the brain scooper.
Oh, that's perfect for you.
I have a super brain. Ooh, I'm going to hold on to that. And blood. Did you get a fishing rod? Because I actually didn't get a fishing rod.
I did. So how are you supposed to do this?
I didn't. Do you get two?
I only got one.
Oh my god. I didn't even get a fish. They hate me. Whoever made this one completely hated me.
Oh my god.
I didn't even get a fishing rod. But I got a couple fishing rods. Very upsetting for me. At least I got a brain scooper.
All right, so do we have to... We just stay up here, right?
Yeah, we just stay up here, and we try to get as many in our area as we possibly
into
can.
Into the slime block area?
Yes, so we have 3 minutes to do that. I don't have, like, a watch on me, so I gave you an extra one just in case you need that.
Okay.
We're just going to play until we have a ton, okay?
All right.
All right, so let me know when you're ready, and I am...
Oh, I already started.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're a cheater. It said the cow was worth extra, right?
How do I get him in here? Come on, little piggy. Come on.
Oh my god, look, mine's bouncing now. come on, little dude. This is going to be so hard, isn't it?
Come over here.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Go right in there.
Did you get one in?
No.
Looked like
you're just going to walk right in.
Yes, I got my first one.
You did?
I got one. Okay. All right, it's working.
All right.
At first, I was like, we're never going to get any, but I got one, and I'm pretty proud of it.
They don't move.
I know. They
don't move.
They really don't want to move at all. The pigs are all broken. Yes!
Oh, yes, I got one!
You got one in?
Oh, my God. Yay!
Oh, I got mine too close, Jen. Look.
Oh, you did? Oh, my God.
How did I even do that? All right, I've got 2 points.
All right, come on, little piggy.
Oh, I've got an idea. Instead of a time limit, we play until someone gets 5 pigs.
Oh, okay. I like that.
Stop bouncing.
Why do you do nothing?
All right, I've got 4 pigs.
You have 4 pigs.
Well, I didn't think it was going to go this quick. All of a sudden, I'm getting them like every time.
I have 1 pig.
Oh, bounce in, fella. Come on. All right. Do I have 5? I actually have 5. We can keep going.
No, you do not.
I have 5. I want this
cow. Yes, come on, bounce. Bounce your way in.
I'm about to jump down there and make them come.
Me too.
If I have to. All right. Okay. I'm going to pull you back, little dude.
Come on.
And then.
This way.
Come in. Yes.
Please.
I've got 6 now.
You're just bragging at this point.
I am not.
You are.
All right. A little bit. I mean, it's okay to brag sometimes, right? Oh, 7. I really want the cow. Remember, the cow's worth extra points.
I don't even see any cows. Where are they?
Oh, there's only 1 cow and he's on my side.
Of course.
Mr. Bonus Cow, why don't you come over here? All right, actually, you know what we're going to? We're going to 10, I decided.
10? Okay.
All right, so you still have a chance to win this.
Yeah.
All right, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Come
I've got
on,
8.
Come on, piggy. Come on, I love you.
2 more pigs and it's over.
No.
Pull him back. All right, last pig, Jen.
These pigs don't work. They're broken.
I ran out of fishing rods.
I have broken pigs.
No, once you try a few times and they walk around, it works. But I ran out of fishing rods. So I'm gonna call it GG.
Oh, okay.
Unless you think that you should keep going.
Well, I got 1 little lone pig. Oh, 2! I got 2!
And everyone saw you do it.
Yeah!
All right, let's watch you
Maybe
get one
I
in.
I can do it again. Come on.
All right, pull him in.
I'm trying to.
And? What are you doing? I pull the guy in.
Come back here.
You should be able to get the dude that's like right. Wait, I'm going to show you how to do it. Give me that fishing rod.
Yeah, show me, because I think I'm doing something wrong. Oh, nice head.
Oh yeah, you lag. You lag it? Alright, this is what I'm gonna do. Alright, you see the little pig right there?
Once you attach it to them, how do you make them come?
You step back. And see how he's bouncing?
They work for you!
Hold on, wait, I'm gonna get him. It's actually a lot harder to get them because the fence is in the way. And that's why we're struggling so much to actually get them in here. There we go.
Oh, nice job.
All right, one more pig and I'll feel successful.
Okay.
All right, I can totally reach.
All right, you got this.
All right, little pig. And see, that one totally landed on him. I gave up on that pig.
Okay.
I'm getting my prizes.
So you get so many emeralds.
Like millions
that
of emeralds.
That's crazy.
All right, and you got a lot of rotten flesh, so maybe you're going to get some really cool stuff from that, right?
Yeah, I hope so.
I really hope you do. Wait, before... We end this episode. You know, oh my god, look at this creeper thing. There's like a creeper.
Oh, yeah.
Thing. Wait, should we go to that? Like right now?
All right, let's see what this is.
All right, we gotta check this out.
All right, it says.
So this, I am your biggest fan, and I hope you have fun. I am Zack Attack. I like that name.
Me too.
The decoration. And Welltep, the creator, I love spreading giggles across the universe. My boy. Beware danger ahead.
You said that. My boy.
My boy. Beware danger ahead.
Okay.
I mean, all right. So this is a dangerous place to go into, I guess?
Yes.
I see nothing in here.
What is this place?
We're in some weird pyramid. Wait, do you think there's like any like actual chests in here?
There might be.
Oh, Michelle! Oh! That was not it. Run.
I'm leaving.
Run, I'm dead.
I'm leaving.
I died. I'm back in the...
There's a million guardians. Oh, boy.
So they were
and
right.
And I'm dead.
It was a little... Oh, hi.
Oh, hello there.
Oh, do you want to see my brain scooper?
No.
Let me just show
no
you
thanks.
How this works.
I'm going to get going now.
Wait, it's actually unbelievable. Want to see me dig dirt?
Okay.
All right, check this out.
All right, all right, watch watching. This. That is truly amazing.
Okay, it really is. I hope that you're not being sarcastic because that really hurts my feelings.
Oh, don't cry. Seriously, don't cry. It scares everyone.
All right, sorry. I'm looking for, chest in the back and crystal and a secret entrance to the castle. Which I'm going to check out right now.
Okay,
see.
Maybe you'll find more end crystals.
Or it just connects to the building and this is the back entrance, which is probably what this is. But I'm really hoping it's secret entrance. I think it's just.
Yeah,
this just connects. It connects to everything. But anyways, this, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Oh my god, there's a little mini Slenderman.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I know where I'm going next episode.
Yes.
Right over there. And the prize castle we have to go to
win. We have to.
But yeah, guys, I really hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, definitely crush that like button or even dig that like button. Like
do
that.
It.
That would be absolutely amazing. Subscribe as well, guys, because we are playing this every single week. Weep. Don't you weep. We'll be back next week. So we'll see you guys next
amazing.
Time.
See you guys.